Hey guys, welcome at my channel. If you are new to this channel, then make sure you click the subscribe button below so that you can get the latest updates about many shares, and leave any suggestions in the comment box so that you could get our updates, guys. So moving on, now we are going to see specifically about how to trade Sabana Retail on Monday means today, I mean next day, guys. Today is Sunday, this is Monday. Now we're gonna see how to trade someone in our retail. As we know, someone in retail has fallen down about 20 to 40% in 2 days, and we also posted the latest updates. We also give the targets. We gave a down target in this share, guys, but the company management has been given a letter regarding that we have not done any mistakes, investors only done the mistakes, so we are not possible, said they have put a sign and given to us. So what is the main point to note and how to exit from this share? Remember guys, in order to exit from this share, one buyer has to buy. I hope the things is not possible for a buyer to buy, the buy quantity would be less. So it is better advisable to my subscribers to put sell orders at 9 a.m. if possible, guys. You will get your sell shares sold. We hope the lower circuit to be ending by this month, and from new year we may see the reversal of this price. So you may ask me what was the main reason of this fall price. Yes guys, I will surely tell what was the reason for this fall price. The first reason was the heavy PE ratio, guys. The heavy PE ratio. Why I'm saying, because if take two companies, guys, a company earning 2 crores profit having share rate of 2 rupees, a company earning 1 crore profit having a share rate of 200 rupees, they're all are same. This was the case that happened to Sabana Retail. Even though this company was earning profit, but the companies, they boomed their share price to an extent that it can't be able to buy at that level, which made the share price to come down to a great extent, guys. And also you should note that the company's financials is not good as we see, and the debts are been increasing. So that point to be noted. When we compare Sabana Retail Limited latest balance sheet with Agroforce balance sheet, Agroforce stand above Sabana Retail, guys. So if you see the Sabana Retail Limited latest news, what they are going to say is two things, guys. One, because of management clearance, somebody may buy tomorrow, see the time and exit and come out of it, this share. And if you want to be in this share, let you be and let the correction over. And if any chances there, then you may see an overwhelming response, and the buying can increase and the share price can increase. So keeping a view on what's gonna happen tomorrow is very, very important, guys. I know, I think a lot of suffering has been made in this share, and people also telling their support the sellers so that buyers could buy. We are not creating any panic in order to increase the sell order. We are just creating awareness so that you could able to know the quality of this share. Even after this price rises tomorrow, please be careful in this share, guys. If like this news, and make sure you comment and share my videos to all who are finishing this share. Thank you so much.